Hi Marv. Hi Joy. This is a video on the forward head. This is the flush button for the toilet. The lower button is for adding water or evacuating everything that's in there. Behind this door.
Go ahead, no, get up.
Christ, this is stupid.
It's not stupid.
Behind this door is where the freshwater washdown valve is located. You have to remove the screws. Behind here is a valve to turn on the freshwater washdown pump. And that's it for the forward head.